shot single, has it in the air, trips through, and a takedown from Meyer puts him up 2-0. No score so far for Alex Bear against Washington and Lee. Ankle pick attempt, can't quite catch it. Now double unders for Bear as he tries coming through. Can't quite get there. Trevor Reed leads 11-3 over Zach Caracillo in our inter squad match there at 157-149. Trying to their feet against Meyer. Meyer trying to return. And does, but nearly in bad position, trying looking for the reversal, and trying does get the reversal. And trying now has Meyer on his back. Meyer trying to power through and avoid the pin. Alex Bear gets put to his back after a takedown and scores 6-0, Washington and Lee. A step over after the bar for Trine will lead to more back points for them over Meyer. So Meyer down 8-2.
Hi, my name is Troy Pack. I'm CEO of the Arts. I'm also a former Division I wrestler and a former member of the USA Collegiate Wrestling.
No reset back in the
center. Just like in wrestling, where
27 seconds on the clock.
Training, discipline, perseverance, and consistency, we employ those same principles at the Archer Foundation. I invite you to roll over your 401k or an old IRA over to the Archer Fund. And in doing so, we will make a contribution to your local wrestling.
So Bear will start on top here in the second period. We're going to have injury time here for Bear. wrestling now for Higher Northern University at 174 pounds. Kyler Dieter up against Heidelberg University, also wrestling for Higher Northern at 174 pounds. Clayton Davidson also has up against Heidelberg.
What?